here. The sounds of the interstellar space. Look at this. Let's listen to them. Isn't this freaking crazy, guys? Listen carefully. You leave the Earth, you go through that solar system, you reach that place here, the boundaries of this place. Remember, the Voyager 1 and 2, they were in opposite, almost opposite directions. So both of them passed through all this wall of plasma, very weird, into space, very, very weird, and this happened.